love Tennessee too much to let her stay divided. This will be my last season as Tennessee's head football coach.
This was not an easy decision, something that happened very quick.
Please help me welcome the 22nd head football coach at the University of Tennessee, Derek Dooley.
Look, guys, I'm. If you're gonna look for, you know, sound bites and things from me that's gonna attack other programs and disparage people, that's just not how I am. And so the times of worrying about what happened are over.
Spin move about the 10-yard line and takes it into the end zone.